And a man has been sentenced to 4 years in prison for trying to strangle a Norfolk police officer and for stealing from multiple ABC stores. Back in March, police say Promise Williams stole multiple bottles of liquor from the ABC on Collie Avenue. A police officer trying to stop Williams chased him down. There was an altercation, and police say Williams put his hands around that officer's neck. The officer eventually overpowered Williams.